This is Australia's only certified commercial electric plane. It's pretty quiet for a plane. Bobby is on a record-breaking distance flight around regional South Australia.
But basically, it has a very, very, very small electric motor in it, virtually no moving parts, and it's powered by two batteries. So they're putting out about 400 volts. And if you can imagine, your car battery is 12, so that's a lot of power. And that's around about 58 kilowatts of power going to the aeroplane. So it's quite a powerful little plane.
The plane needs recharging every hour.
Sort of ranging between 35 and 45 minutes, and there are a lot of factors in that in terms of battery consumption. One of those is really, you know, wind has a lot to do with it. We're still learning about the aeroplane and a trip like this as well. Where we landed at Corunna and Nonning stations, basically at the back of Iron Knob up the northwest over the last couple of days, and really finding a 1,000 feet of dirt runway in the middle of a million acres of scrub was very interesting. It's a challenge finding anywhere to land on a trip like this when your airports are so far apart. There is no aircraft recharging infrastructure at any airport in the country at the moment, and certainly that's one of the outcomes of this particular trip will be to identify likely locations and advise our government about the possibility for infrastructure upgrades at airports such as Port Lincoln and Whyalla and so on.
Bobby has two small batteries and takes about an hour to recharge. Support vehicles tow generators that power a charger carried in a larger support plane, and it's connected to Bobby.
How long will it take to charge? It's already ticking down.
While it's recharging, there's plenty of time to meet the locals.
Looks big, but then it's pretty small. Looks like a helicopter / plane.
It looks pretty small, but we couldn't really hear it. It was like a drone noise.
Inside, you'd probably be able to have a sleep because it was so quiet.
It was great to share this vision and this technology with the younger kids, because basically they are our future as well. So.
It's electric and it doesn't use fuel, and it's going to like save the environment.
They're going to make more, but they're going to be like bigger, and it might like help save the planet.
Bobby set a new distance record of almost 1,400 kilometres, as well as speed and distance over water records.